It's going to be split into two sets. We'll have an intermission in the middle. The first half will be, you know, sort of acoustic vibe, a little, you know, more strange and progressive compositions. And the second half is going to be using some more of the electric stuff that we have at our disposal. So again, thank you for coming out. We're going to start out with a tune that I wrote called Row Choice a couple years ago. It was based on a tone row. This was before I knew how to write 12-tone music, so, you know, it kind of works out. And then we'll go right into a version of Impressions. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so I just realized I left the talk mic on that whole time. I'm not going to do that next time. So that was a fun little version of Impressions that is not Fast Swing. It was off this record that was like, you know, Roy Hargrove, Michael Brecker, Herbie Hancock, just incredible lineup. And you heard from Jonas Suttonen on the tenor sax. Yeah, give it up for him. And then on that last chart, the row choice, you heard from Graham Apple on the trumpet and Camden Johnson on the soprano sax. And also, let's not forget Victor Mestis over there on piano. Yeah. All right, so the next one up is called Dolly. It's written by Ted Nash, and we're playing it as performed by Lincoln Center. I figured that I had to have a blues on this, and you're probably not going to believe that it's a blues when you hear it, but it is. You just have to trust me. And yeah, it's just let's see here, what else is it about? It's in 13. It's fun. We're going to hear again from Graham Appel and Camden Johnson, and also Zach Howarth on the drums there. Thank you. And with that, we have concluded the first set, the acoustic set, and we will have a short intermission and be back on the electric set in some amount of time. See you in a bit.
Thank you.
Recognize that as John Coltrane's Naima. I did a little 3-4 arrangement of it. And that featured Jonas Sutinen on tenor, Victor Mestis on that electric thing, and myself. And also I wanted to acknowledge Will Pavlonis here. He had an awesome little interlude, and I kind of missed that on first half, so yeah, give it up for this guy. He's crazy. All right, up next we are doing a... We're doing a composition of mine called Children of Day. I also wrote this a couple years ago, and it's another upswing tune, because that's what I like to do. And yeah, this will feature Will, Victor, and then myself. No, Will, myself, then Victor. No, you're second. Thank you. This next tune we're doing is a fun little ditty by Chris Potter. It's called Rumples, and the head is very technically challenging. We're going to do some cool stuff on this, so please enjoy.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
All righty, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Let's give it up for this amazing band, all right? We got The Price is Right opening theme, of course. Sutanen. Victor Mestis. Camden Johnson. William Pavlonis. Zach Howard. Thank you again. Thank you for all of that. Everyone being here, it means so much to me. It means the world to me. We've put everyone here has put so much time into this group, and it's just been amazing. You know, we had a last second sub in with Victor. He's done great, and yeah, it's just been so much fun. I'd like to give a few thanks out. You know, special thanks to my family. They've just supported me through everything that I've done. Yeah, those guys right there. Special thanks to Paul McKee. He's been my professor these last 4 years. He's taught me so much. Thank you, Paul. Thanks to John and Brad for running this awesome jazz program. Couldn't do it without you guys. And all my friends being here. I just cannot express enough how happy I am that you guys are here. So thank you for everything. That's pretty much it. Yeah, have a great evening.
Give it up for Grayson Stewart. Yeah!